Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. Oh, I forgot your name.
Who are you?
Oh, okay, thanks. Happy birthday, dear. Who are you? Happy birthday to you. Happy 31st birthday!
Is this Leonard?
That's the murderer's name, not my name. I'm not your beloved Stanley either. He's underground now. His new name is Number 7. But don't worry about that now. It's time to celebrate your birthday.
You've got me mistaken for someone else. Today's not my...
I'm not mistaken. Today is your 24th birthday. And I have a present. present for you. Which do you prefer? To give pain or to receive it? You can have the one you hate the most. Happy birthday to you!
But you're wrong. It's not my birthday.
Thank you.
Yeah? Leonard, where are you?
Thank you. Now I can finally leave here. Now Claudia's ridiculous dream is over. Well, I guess it's time to dispose of her. The salvation of all mankind. Ha! Why must we reward even the unbelievers?
What are you talking about?
About our plans, of course. It's true that God is merciful, but first, one must be chosen. Only we, who hearken to the voice of God, will be given the keys to paradise. Don't you think so, Heather?
Yeah, sure. Go ahead and think whatever you want.
What do you mean by that?
I mean that I don't think the way you guys do. I don't want any part of that kind of paradise.
You're an unbeliever. You deceived me.
I didn't deceive you. We were both just wrong about each other. I thought you were a normal person.
So you tried to trick me so you can run off with my seal, eh? Heretic! You plan to destroy God!
I told you I wasn't trying to trick anyone. What is this seal thing anyway?
Don't play innocent. You can't fool me anymore. The seal is mine. I was appointed by God to be its guardian. The only thing you'll get from me is a gruesome death.
Well, I guess you're not a person anyway. Leonard's not here anymore. I Guess I should head back to the motel now. I hope Douglas is okay. Huh? What's this?
Why did you send her to my father?
Was that wrong?
It's your fault that he...
Oh, but surely it's a good thing. It means he was one of God's beloved, no?
Those who mock God will never receive salvation. You'll go to hell, Vincent. You'll never feel the joy of God's everlasting paradise.
And you think God is going to save you? Ha!
What do you know anyway?
I know about the pleasures of this world. And I want to find my happiness while I'm still here. You hated your father, didn't you? I saw the way he hit you, kicked you, and made you cry. The memory of his cruelty is forever burned into my mind.
Yes, yes, and that's why we need God.
What you call faith is nothing more than a child crying out for love. That's why you're all alone.
You don't understand. None of you do.
Where's Douglas?
He went out. But he left a message for you.
Was there someone else here just now?
No, no, just me. Don't you want to know what the message is?
What did he say?
The church is on the other side of the lake.
Church? I wonder what he meant by that.
You don't understand? That's where Claudia is. Across the lake. On the north side.
If you're going, you better go through the amusement park. It's probably the only way in now. Go northwest on Nathan Avenue. It's a bit far. But closer than heaven.
Is that it for the message?
Uh-huh.
Thanks. Douglas really said that?
What's wrong? You don't trust me?
Thank you. Hired you to find the girl, and you performed serviceably. What is it now?
You lied to me about Heather, lady. I don't like being used.
Lie? What lie?
That Heather was kidnapped from you.
But it's true. She was originally one of us. That man, Harry Mason, stole her away and kept her hidden from us.
Yeah, but she says she was happy.
She was brainwashed by him. Deceived, because her true self had not yet awoken. She carries God within her. But when a lesser mother of God truly awakens...
Yeah? What's gonna happen?
She will usher in the eternal paradise.
What kind of place is that?
A place with no pain, no hunger, no sickness, no old age. There will be no greed or war, and all will live by God's grace alone.
No this, no that, no nothing. A paradise? For castrated sheep, maybe. Sounds pretty boring.
I pity you. You still don't understand. You're going to kill me? Is it really so easy for you?
I've done it before.
Then I truly do pity you.
Haunted Mansion. We're so glad you came. Please come inside and look around. When you feel you're ready, then go through the door. Help! Help! Do you hear those voices? A family of four was sliced into bloody pieces in this room. Oh, the cries of the children. The murderer was caught. Do you know why he said he killed his family? Because I felt I had to! Anyway, I'm lying. It's all just a joke. I wanted to scare you, that's all. The truth is, only one person died by suicide. That's dead. and see. He was so eager to meet you. His hometown is New Orleans, but he came here after first losing his way. Oh, maybe you might know. Where is the path to heaven? This mansion is quite old, so please watch your step. Sometimes the floor suddenly gives way, and beneath the floor, there's nothing. I'm so sorry. This place is just falling apart. The mechanism is broken, you see. It wasn't supposed to stop there, I assure you. There's the exit. I hope you enjoyed your tour. Please come back anytime. Or if you'd prefer, we could come and visit you instead. That was supposed to be the exit, but it seems that no one wants you to leave. Everyone really likes you. They want you to stay with them. I have to agree with them. Don't be afraid. Dying is much.
Are you hurt?
I can't move my right leg. I think it's broken.
I'll call an ambulance.
What? I don't think one'll come. Don't worry. I'm used to it.
You old fool! Getting yourself hurt like that?
Sorry.
Why did you have to do that for me? What'll I do if you die?
What'll we do if this god thing gets born?
Come on. How powerful could a god from a dump like this be? I'm sure it'll be no big deal.
Yeah, but anyway, something's gonna happen.
Who knows? Maybe we'd all be better off if it did.
But if this is our God of Mercy acts, I don't want to see any more of him. That's a pretty good reason to risk my life, don't you think? Plus, I'm just an old fool, right?
You think you're Superman or something?
You know, I always wanted to be him. Besides,
yeah,
I want to help you out.
You don't have to feel responsible. I know it's not your fault.
You remind me of my son.
You said nobody was going to cry for you.
Dead people don't cry. Stupid kid got himself shot robbing his bank.
But why?
Maybe because his pop was a penniless good for nothing. Who knows? Anyway, now I guess I'll never find out. Sorry. I shouldn't have said you reminded me of a guy like you.
Well, maybe if you had compared me to your daughter. Listen. I'll take care of the rest. You stay here, and I'll be back when it's over.
You'll be okay by yourself.
Hey, no problem. Besides, my dad's not around anymore, so only I can do this. What are you doing?
Maybe killing you here is the only way to end this nightmare.
Yeah, you might be right.
Thank you.